This is Dennis Motti welcoming you to Great Music at St. James for a new season of Classical Sundays at 6. Coming to you from St. James in the City on Wilshire Boulevard, Classical Sundays at 6 is presented most Sundays each month, live at 6 p.m., October through May. This week we feature the International Laureates Organ Series. Here to introduce our guest artist this evening is Canon James Buonamoni.
Good evening. My name is James Buonamoni. I'm the music director here at St. James in the City, and I'm so delighted to see many of you here to join us for this special evening. I also want to welcome any of our viewers throughout the world. We stream these concerts, and it's wonderful to have an online audience. May I ask those of you who are present, though, if you would silence any electronic devices at this time, that would be great. We are honored to have with us for the very first time here in Los Angeles, Mr. Thomas Ospital, who is the titular organist of the grand organ of the Church of Saint-Eustache in Paris. That organ actually is the largest organ in all of France. And if you've ever been to Paris, you'll understand too that the building is one of the most glorious Gothic structures in the world. Thomas is also professor of organ and harmony at the Paris Conservatoire. He's a prize winner of multiple competitions and enjoys a worldwide career of concertizing both as a solo artist and as a collaborative artist with choirs and orchestras. His most recent CD features the music of Thierry Esqueche as well as his own improvisations, and it is due to be released just in a couple of weeks. But we have some advanced copies here, and if, after the concert, if you'd like to purchase one of those CDs, you're more than welcome to do so. And there are a couple of other CDs available as well of Mr. Ospital's. Please read more about him in your program. And you'll also find in your program a QR code which will give you access to all of our musical events and more information. And if you are interested able to support us with a donation, the QR code is another way to do that online. Otherwise, there is an envelope in your programs, and we do appreciate any support you can give us financially to continue these concerts. And you can just drop that in the baskets at the rear of the church at the conclusion of the concert. So now, please help me welcome our guest artist for this evening, Mr. Thomas Ospital.
Thank you very much, and good evening to everyone. It's such a pleasure for me to be here in LA tonight. It's actually my very first concert in this beautiful city, that I'm very glad to be here and to discover this city. I started the concert by this very famous Passacaglia from Johann Sebastian Bach, but I will continue the program with a program a bit like my accent, very French, I will say. But you have seen that, no, of course. I will be starting the second half now with a piece from César Franck. It is Fantasie en La. The Fantasie en La is extract from the three pieces which have been composed for the dedication of the organ of Le Palais du Trocadéro à Paris. That room was a huge concert hall, which unfortunately doesn't exist anymore, and who was hosting a very, very big instrument from Aristide Cavaillé-Coll, who was, I think we can say that, the most famous French organ builder at the middle 19th century until the very beginning of the 20th century. After that, I will be playing the suite Pélleas et Mélisande from Gabriel Fauré. Alors, as you know, Gabriel Fauré was an organist, and he was actually the organist from the church La Madeleine in Paris. And that was one of the most important church of that time. But unfortunately, and we don't know why, he never led a single piece for the organ. Then, fortunately, with the transcription, we can maybe guess what would have been done if he had composed for the organ. Then you will have this suite in four movements, which have been transcribed for the organ from Louis Robillard. And after, we will be moving completely on the 20th century with a piece from Olivier Messiaen, which concludes the big cycle from La Nativité de Messiaen, Dieu parmi nous. And after that, to finish the concert, I will be improvising for you, but I have to say I have nothing to say more about that because I don't already know what I will do, and I don't have already the time. Even I asked two gems to give me it before, but even I tried to pay, didn't want to give me it to be before. But it will be a surprise then. Thank you very much. Thank you, gems, for the invitation here in this beautiful church, and please enjoy the concert. Thank you very much.
Next week, November 5th, the second event in the Solemn Evensong series takes place at 4:15 p.m. with Canon James Buonamani and the Choir of St. James. 1 week later, we have a revised program for November 12th on Classical Sundays at 6. Instead of the scheduled presentation by the Debussy Trio, we'll have violinist Philip Levy and pianist Tae-yeon Lim in a program of sonatas by Mozart and Schumann, along with music by Fritz Kreisler. Please visit greatmusicla.org for a listing of our 2023-24 season of free concerts and other musical events. Classical Sundays at 6 is made possible in part by generous grants from the Amundsen Foundation and from the Colburn Foundation in memory of Ed Edelman. Additional support is provided by the generosity of the Friends of Great Music at St. James. To become a friend of great music, please visit greatmusicla.org, where all our musical events are offered live and on demand. You're also most welcome to attend our events in person at St. James in the City, located in the Mid-Wilshire District of Los Angeles. This is Dennis Boddy inviting you to join us next time.